Hello?
Oh, hello. May I speak to Arieh Warshel, please?
Speaking.
Oh, hello. My name's Adam Smith, calling from nobelprize.org, the website of the Nobel Prize in Stockholm. We have a tradition of recording very short interviews with new laureates. Could we speak for just a couple of minutes?
Of course, yes.
Thank you very much. Well, first of all, congratulations on the
Yes,
award of
I'm
the Nobel Prize.
quite sure. Thank you. Thank you very much.
What were you doing when the call from Stockholm came?
I was sleeping. It's 2 o'clock, so it's traditionally to sleep here.
Did you wake up enough to realize what was happening immediately?
Once I, my wife said that once I heard the phone, I realized that it could be either a prank or a call from the committee.
And what was your first reaction on hearing the news?
I was really, really happy.
It must be very nice to be linked together with Martin Karplus and particularly Michael Levitt, with whom you've worked so closely.
Yes, particularly with Mike, yes.
Because you two follow quite similar paths, traveling around and collaborating very closely.
Yes, since the late 60s. Yes. We know each other a lot and we are very good friends.
You're part of quite an extraordinary scientific family tree. That you were, for instance, a postdoc in Martin Karplus's lab, and he worked with Linus Pauling, so it sort of goes back, doesn't it?
Also, my PhD mentor, postdoc for Peter Debye.
Indeed. And do you think all that matters? Do you think it's all very important in pushing one in the right direction?
Not in my case because I never knew which direction to take. So stages when I moved to the MRC, which is 75, it helped to push in one direction. But originally, I'm not sure.
So we just spoke to Michael Levitt, and he was saying how people still don't really realize how important computers are in science, not just in sort of analysis, but in experimentation.
Correct. Not only do not realize, they essentially have strong, some of them have strong objections to them. They believe that the computers could be used only to movies, but not to understand. There is a major difficulty to see that this is the best tool to see how molecules are working.
And so do you think that the award of the Nobel Prize will help promote the cause, if you like?
Absolutely. I think that, like in the field of understanding enzymes, it's extremely convenient to ignore careful computations, but once you get the notoriety, it will become much clearer that this is, I keep writing, it's the best tool to understand what really happened inside the biological molecule. Yes, so I think it will help enormously.
Thank you. And then, so may I just ask you, who were you proudest about telling the news to?
I think my wife, but she heard it before me. And no, I think just my family.
It's fine. That's a lovely
Yes.
answer. Okay, thank you so much. Once again, congratulations, and I hope you have a
Thank
wonderful day. Thank you.
you very much.
Pleasure. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.